Well, we have the most perfect day for you. Stages, one of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Good on the way here. It's one! Goal! Roma! There is the breakthrough! That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Promise. Roma scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Looking to break out here, and it's Kolarov. Maradona. Kolarov. Chance to break. Promise. He'll hit it. Good stop. That wasn't easy.
He's very lucky to recover that, and he shouldn't have put himself in that position in the first place.
Van de Beek battles to win it back. Now the counter. Promise. And he's on his way. Ederson deals with it effortlessly. Özil. Maradona. Oh, good interception.
Van de Beek.
Now the breakaway. Tadic. Whipped in. Chance to shoot! It's off target and by quite a way.
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react.
Maradona, Canales, Mesut Ozil. Ozil not easily shrugged off the ball. Van de Beek gets it back. Fico tries to get it forward quickly. The half-time whistle goes. So there you have it. A close-fought half of football. It's still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal.
I'm
sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job. Roma are in at half-time with a slender one goal lead. Already up and running for the second half. Roma carrying a one-goal lead. Goes direct to the front line. Chiellini gets into the right position to intercept. Kolarov hoists it forward. Philippe Coutinho. And it's Canales. Canales spreads it towards the left. Sae. Could move up a gear here. Promes. Danger averted for now. Promes showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Tries a shot! Hits it! And this is getting better and better.
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Chiellini plays it towards the front.
And it's played forward. Maradona. Canales.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Alex Teixeira just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clinched it.
Referee's given a throw.
PK. Long ball, but it's not hit its target. Blint.
Van de Beek. And it's Tadic. Tadic clips one through. Chiellini